So yesterday, we saw so many people, right from the little Shatrughna to the great Vasishtha Maharishi, all so many characters performing. All those today we are going to see from one person, the one and only person, that is Vidushi, Srimati Pavitra Srinivasan. And today's performance is going to, yesterday we had it on the Paduka Pattabhishekam, one of the most important episodes of the Srimad Ramayana, and today it's going to be on Sundarakandam. And in Sundarakandam, we all know how eagerly we will be waiting to see Hanuman, Mata Sita, and Ravana, and all the Rakshasis and all. So all are going to come in one form of Pavitraji here today. So we are very happy to welcome her. Vidushi Pavitra Srinivasanji is an ardent scholar of Vedanta. She is a senior student of Pujya Swami Dayanand Saraswati Maharaj. Pujya Swamiji is a great scholar of, a great master of masters of Vedanta, Arshavidya Gurukulam, as we all know. So she has got complete Vedanta training from Pujya Swamiji. And the other dimension of her is the Arsha Kala, Arshavidya at one side, Arsha Kala at other side, wherein she got trained from the Dhananjayans. We have heard of Srimati Shanta Dhananjayan and Sri Dhananjayan. So she is a very senior disciple of the Dhananjayans Dampati, and that is where she brings the wonderful dimension of classical Bharatanatyam. So Vedanta and Bharatanatyam together is what Pavitra Srinivasanji is. So not only Sundarakandam, Bhagavad Gita, she has started bringing it all into the classical Bharatanatyam format. And only that Bhagavad Gita performance of her made her to promote from being a brahmachari to be a grihini today. So we have with us Sri Venkateshan ji also here. So we are very happy to welcome both of them on behalf of Web of Life Makers, on behalf of Srimad Valmiki Ashrama, on behalf of all of us, on behalf of this Ramayana conference, to be here and present. And not only that, the third dimension of Pavitraji is yoga. She has also been at our S. Vyasa Yoga University and got certified as a certified yoga instructor. We have with us Dr. Nagaratna Didi also here today to witness this beautiful Sundarakandam performance. So what more than that, she travels worldwide. Pavitraji travels worldwide taking our Arsha Vidya and Arsha Kala together. And almost a decade back, the same Sundarakandam happened at our Prashanti Kudiram, wherein Anna was there watching the whole thing. And in fact, she was rightly was remembering, she could hear only his voice because she was on the backstage. So after the program, I requested Anna to speak on that. So that memory brought her back here today to Valmiki Ashrama. She is so happy to be here. We are so happy to witness this. So without much delay, once again, let's all put our hands together and welcome Srimati Pavitra ji and Venkateshan ji both, along with Dr. Nagaratna Didi Sitaram.
Jai Shri Ram. Na romba bhagyam pannirukken iniki that in the presence of Dr. Amma, Ranganna, Manni, and all of you, especially the children, I'll be presenting one of my favorite song or production, which is Sundarakandam. Itla vandu 2885 verses irukkudiya. Na adu padichu padichu endha verse na edukkanone enakku theriyala. But I had to bring it into Natya form. So I've tried my best to bring the essence of Sundarakandam for all of you. And as much as I think you may enjoy, I'm going to enjoy presenting it because it's an offering to Lord Rama from me. Ramayana is the Adikavya, the first epic, written by sage Valmiki, the Adikavi, the first poet, gifted with a poetic felicity and eloquence. Sundarakandam, literally meaning beautiful section, is part of Ramayana. Sundara not only means beautiful, but also means to regain what is lost. It is said that to regain the real self is the real Sundaram. In this section,
Hanuman occupies the most important position as the messenger of Lord Rama. It was only through Hanuman that Sita and Rama were reunited. Hanuman is the very personification of devotion and total surrender to Lord Rama. As a Naishtika Brahmachari committed to the vows of lifelong celibacy, Hanuman is the embodiment of wisdom, courage, physical prowess, fearlessness, and excellence in speech. Glorifying Ramanama, Hanuman could easily overcome the obstacles on his way to Lanka with complete dedication to Lord Rama's mission. Sundarakandam is a mine of spiritual knowledge, a reading of which assures one of success in all endeavors, along with the spiritual strength to face effectively the challenges of life. Sundarakandam begins with Hanuman about to take the leap to Lanka to find Mother Sita, who was kidnapped by the demon Ravana.
ततो रावणनीतायाः सीतायाः शत्रुकर्षणः इयेष परमन्वेष्टुं चारणा चरिते पति स सूर्याय महेन्द्राय पवनाय स्वयंभुवे भूतेभ्यश्चाञ्जलिं कृत्वा चकार गमने मतिं दुदुवे च सरोमाणि चकम्बे चापलोपमः ननाद सुमगा नादं सुमगानिवतो यतः आनुपूर्व्येण वृतश्चलाङ्गूलौ रोमभिश्चितम् उत्पतिष्यन् विचिक्षेप पक्षिराज इवोरगम्. बाहु संस्तम्भयामास महापरिगसन्निभौ ससाद च कपिः तट्व्यां चरणां सञ्चुकोच च संहृत्य च भुजौ श्रीमां तथैव च शिरोधरां तेजः सत्त्वं तथा वीर्यमाविवेश सवीर्यवत् मार्गमालोकयन् दूर दूर्ध्वं प्रणिहिते क्षणः पुरोध हृदये प्राणान्
I will, in all events, return successfully along with Mother Sita, or I will uproot Lanka along with Ravana.
Eva muktva tu Hanuman. वानरान् वानरोत्तमः उत्पपादाथ वेगेन வேகவான் அவிசாரயன்.
While Hanuman was moving across the sky, Mount Mainaka, the greatest among the mountains, rises from the ocean and requests Hanuman to take rest on its peak to relieve his fatigue.
I am already relieved of my stress by a profound, comforting gesture. Please think of the honor and the urgency of my mission. Also, I have vowed that till I reach Lanka, I will not rest on my way.
Flying further, Hanuman is obstructed by the monstrous Surasa, who was sent by the celestials to test Hanuman. I am now going to eat you up as my food. Enter my mouth. The intelligent Hanuman, endowed with swiftness, reduced himself to a size of a thumb, quickly entered her mouth and at once came out.
Is your motto fulfilled? I am now proceeding to where Mother Sita is.
How fortunate I am that I can feed on you,
says Simika the Rakshasi. The powerful Hanuman tears open her stomach, speedily rises to the sky and reaches the shores of Lanka.
ससागरं दानववन्नगायुतं बलेन विक्रम्य मघोर्मिमालिनं निपत्य तीरे च महोदगेस्तदा ददर्श लङ्काम् अमरावतीमिव ददर्श लङ्काम् अमरावतीमिव. लक्ष्येण रूपेण रात्रौ लङ्का पुरी मया, लक्ष्येण रूपेण रात्रौ लङ्का पुरी मया, प्रवेष्टुं प्राप्तकालं मे कृत्यं साधयितुं महत्, मागसनि वदनि सगमग गमपदनि पामगपमग गमपदनि सदनि सगसग सानि पमग sari bamaga gavamaga sa sami pamaga sari bamaga gavamaga sa sami pamaga sari bamaga gavamaga sa.
Entering the city of Lanka in a small form, Hanuman encounters the Rakshasi Lankini, who slaps him. In return, Hanuman moderately raps Lankini, she being a lady. Humbled by Hanuman's might, Lankini grants him to freely search for the virtuous Sita.
राक्षसराजस्य रावणस्य महात्मना अहं राक्षसराजस्य ಮಹಾತ್ಮನಾ ಆಜ್ಞಾ ಪ್ರತೀಕ್ಷ ದೂರ್ಧಶ ರಕ್ಷಾಮಿ ನಗರೀಮಿ ಮಾಂ ತತ ಕೃತ್ವಾ ಮಹಾನಾದಂ ಸಾವೈಲಂಕಾ ಭಯಂಕರಂ ತಲೇನ ವಾನರ ಶ್ರೇಷ್ಠಂ ತಾಡಯಾಮಾಸ ವೇಗಿತ ತದ ಸಂವರ್ತಯಾಮಾಸ ವಾಮಹಸ್ತಸ್ಯ ಸೋಂಗುಲೀಃ ಮುಷ್ಟಿನಾಂ ಅಭಿಜಗಾನೈನಾಂ ಹನುಮಾನ್ ಕ್ರೋಧಮೂರ್ಛಿತಃ ಸ್ತ್ರೀ ಚೇತಿ ಮನ್ಯಮಾನೇನ ನಾತಿ ಕ್ರೋಧಃ ಸ್ವಯಂ ಕೃತಃ ನಿರ್ಜಿತಾಹಂ ತ್ವಯಾ ವೀರ ವಿಕ್ರಮೇಣ ಮಹಾಬಲಃ ದಿದೃಕ್ಷ್ಯಾತ್ವಂ ಜನಕಾತ್ಮಕಾಂ ಸತಿ ವಿಮಾರ್ಗ ಸರ್ವತ್ರ ಗತೋ ಯಥಾ ಸುಖಂ ವಿಮಾರ್ಗ ಸರ್ವತ್ರ ಗತೋ ಯಥಾ ಸುಖಂ
Thus gaining entry, Hanuman is awestruck seeing the splendorous city of Lanka, the opulence of Ravana's palace, the retinues, the cavalries, the magnificent chariot Pushpaka Vimana, and the private chambers of the various mansions.
Having seen the private chambers of King Ravana, will I incur papa? No. Because my heart that enshrines the name of Lord Rama cannot have even a whiff of lust.
To dagatam takatam takatam tat kitatum to dagatai takatai takatai tat kitatum to dagatam takatam ತಕತಾಂ ತತ್ ಕಿಟತು ತತ್ತೋ ದಗತೈ ತಕತೈ ತಕತೈ ತತ್ ಕಿಟತು ತತ್ತೋ ದಗತಾಂ ತಕತಾಂ ತಕತಾಂ ತತ್ ಕಿಟತು ತತ್ತೋ ದಗತೈ ತಕತೈ ತಕತೈ ತತ್ ಕಿಟತು ತತ್ತೋ ದಗತಾಂ ತಕತಾಂ ತಕತಾಂ ತತ್ ಕಿಟತು ತತ್ತೋ ದಗತೈ ತಕತೈ ತಕತೈ ತತ್ ಕಿಟತು Thank you.
Not finding Mother Sita, the dejected Hanuman invokes the blessings of Lord Rama, the Devatas and the ascetics for attaining success to find her. Having perched on the Simsupa tree in the Ashoka Vana, Hanuman sees Mother Sita.
Namostu Ramaya sa Lakshmanaya Devi Chatasi Janakatmajaye Namostu Rudra Indra Yamaganilebhyo Namostu Chandrarka Marudganebhyah Dhruvantu Rakshva Bahula Bhavishyati Vana Akula Ashoka Vanika Chintya Sarva Samskara Samskrita Samkshipto Ayam Maya Atma Cha Ramarthe Ravanasya Cha Siddhyo Me Samvidhasyanti Devah Sarshi Ganah Tvam Iha
Thank you.
dreadful Ravana enters Ashokavanam to plead his love for Sita. Hearing his footsteps, Sita crouches in fear.
ವಿಹರ ರಮಸ್ವ ಭುಂಕ್ಷ್ವ ಭೋಗಾನ್ ಧನ ನಿಚಯಂ ಪ್ರದಿಶಾಮಿ ಮೇದಿ ನಿಶ್ಚಚ ಮಯಿ ಲಲಲಲನೆ ಯಥಾ ಸುಖಂ ತ್ವಂ ತ್ವಯಿ ಚ ಸಮೇತ್ಯ ಲಲಂತು ಬಾಂಧವಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಯಿ ಲಲಲಲನೆ ಯಥಾ ಸುಖಂ ತ್ವಂ ತ್ವಯಿ ಚ ಸಮೇತ್ಯ ಲಲಂತು ಬಾಂಧವಾಸ್ತಿ. ತಸ್ಯ ತದ್ವಚನಂ ಶ್ರುತ್ವಾ ಸೀತಾ ರೌದ್ರಸ್ಯ ರಕ್ಷಸಃ ಆರ್ತಾ ದೀನಸ್ವರಾ ದೀನಾ ಪ್ರತ್ಯುವಾಚ ಶನೈರ್ವಚಃ ದುಃಖಾರ್ತಾ ರುದತಿ ಸೀತಾ ವೇಪಮಾನಾ ತಪಸ್ವಿನೀ ದುಃಖಾರ್ತಾ ರುದತಿ ಸೀತಾ ವೇಪಮಾನಾ ತಪಸ್ವಿನಿ ಚಿಂತಯಂತಿ ವರಾರೋಹ ಪತಿಮೇವ ಪತಿವ್ರತ ತೃಣಮಾತರತ ಕೃತ್ವಾ ಪ್ರತ್ಯುವಾಚ ಶುಚಿಸ್ಮಿತ.
ನಿವರ್ತಯ ಮನೋ ಮತ್ತಃ
ಸ್ವಜನೆ ಕ್ರಿಯತಾಂ ಮನಃ ನಮಾಂ ಪ್ರಾರ್ಥಯಿತುಂ ಯುಕ್ತಃ ತ್ವಂ ಸುಸಿದ್ಧಿಮಿವ ಪಾಪಕೃತ್. ಹೇ ರಾವಣ, ರಿಡ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಮೀ. ಬಿ ಅಪ್ರೈಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಓನ್ ವೈಫ್ಸ್. ಲೈಕ್ ದ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಟು ಧರ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ಫಿಟ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೇ ಫಾರ್ ಲಿಬರೇಷನ್, ಸೋ ಟೂ ಓ ವಿಕೆಟ್ ಒನ್, ಯು ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಡಿಸರ್ವ್ ಟು ಡಿಸೈರ್ ಮೀ. ಅಕಾರ್ಯಂ ನ ಮಯಾ ಕಾರ್ಯಂ ಏಕಪತ್ನ್ಯಾ ವಿಗರ್ಹಿತಂ ಕುಲಂ ಸಂಪ್ರಾಪ್ತ್ಯ ಪುಣ್ಯಂ ಕುಲೇ ಮಹತಿ ಜಾತಯ. ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅ ನೋಬಲ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾರಿಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಆಫ್ ರೈಚಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸಬ್ಮಿಟ್ ಮೈಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಟು ಅ ಹೀನಸ್ ಆಕ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಪ್ಲೋರಬಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಚೇಸ್ಟ್ ವುಮೆನ್. ಅತುಷ್ಟಂ ಸ್ವೇಷು ಧಾರೇಷು ಚಪಲಂ ಚಲಿತೇಂದ್ರಿಯಂ ನಯಂತಿ ನಿಕೃತಿ ಪ್ರಜ್ಞಂ ಪರಧಾರಾ ಪರಾಭವಂ. Desiring others' wives reveals an uncontrolled mind with disturbed senses. This will surely bring nothing but humiliation and destruction. Iha santo nava santi satova nanuvartase tatha hi viparitate buddhiracharya varjita. Are there no wise men to give you advice on good conduct? Or are you deliberately disregarding the rules of righteous conduct? It must be like that, because your mind, devoid of morals, is perverse. Shakya lobhayitum naham aishwaryena danenava ananya ragave naham bhaskarena prabhayata. Do not fancy me as an ordinary woman to be enticed by you, lured by your expansive kingdom and extensive wealth. Just like the effulgent rays of the sun belongs to the sun, so too I belong to Lord Rama. Viditasa hi dharmagyaha sharanagata vatsalaha tena maitri bhavatute yadi jivittum icchasi. Rama, the righteous one, is indeed known to all for his compassion, and he unfailingly protects those who seek his refuge. Hence, if you desire to live, you better seek his friendship and return me to Rama this very instant.
If you don't desire me as your husband in 2 months, you will be chopped into bits for my breakfast.
Dvabhyam urdhvam tumasabhyam bhartaram mamanischitam mamatvam pratarashardha malabhante mahanase.
Asam deshatu ramasya ತಪಸಶ್ಚಾನುಪಾಲನಾತ್ ನತ್ವಾಂ ಕುರ್ಮಿ ದಶಗ್ರೀವ ಭಸ್ಮ ಭಸ್ಮಾರ್ಹ ತೇಜಸ. ಓ ಟೆನ್ ಹೆಡೆಡ್ ರಾಕ್ಷಸ, ಯು ಡಿಸರ್ವ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಬರ್ನ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಆಶಸ್, ಬಟ್ ಐ ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಾಮಾಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಂಡೇಟ್ ಟು ಕರ್ಸ್ ಯು, ಫಾರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ರಿಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂಥ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈ ಆಸ್ಟೆರಿಟೀಸ್.
ಪ್ರಸ್ಥಿತಃ ಸದಶಗ್ರೀವಃ ಕಂಪಯನ್ನಿವ ಮೇದಿನಿ ಜ್ವಲದ್ಭಾಸ್ಕರವರ್ಣಾಭಂ ಪ್ರವಿವೇಶ ನಿವೇಶನಂ.
Good
tari gum tari gugu tari gugum ta gugum ta gugu ta gugu 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 jam gugu 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 na gum tari gum tari gugu jam ta gum tari gum tari gugu jam pe gugu 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 jam gugu 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 na gum tari gum tari gugu jam ta gum tari gum tari gugu jam ta gum tari ta gum tari te gum tari ta gum tari te gum tari gum tari gum tari gugu jam ta gum jam ta gum jam ta
Salutations to those enlightened souls who are free from both pleasure and displeasure of life. Not being able to conquer joy and sorrow, deprived of dear Rama, harassed by Ravana, I will give up my very breath.
Priyana sambhave dukham apriya adhikam bhayam tabhyam hi ye viyujante namaste shamahatmana saham tyatva priyarhena Ramena viditatmana sa aham tyatva priyarhena Ramena viditatmana pranam styachyami pavasya ravanasya gatavasham
The grief-stricken Sita is assured by one Rakshasi called Trijata, who foresaw that Rama would destroy Ravana and unite with Sita. However, the inconsolable Sita decides to end her life.
Shokabhitapta bahudha vichintya Sita tavenu grathanam grihitva udbadhya venyo drathanena shigram aham gamishyami yamasya moolam aham gamishyami yamasya moolam
Jaya Jaya Rama Sitara Jaya Jaya Rama Sitara Jaya Jaya Rama Sitara Jaya Jaya Rama Sitara Evam Bahuvidham Chintam Chintayitva Mahakapi Samsrave Maduram Vakyam Vaidehya Vyajaharah Raja Dasharatho Nama Radha Kunjar Vajiman Punyashilo Mahakirti Rujuhu Asi Mahayashah Tasya Putro Priyo Jeshtah Taradhipa Nibhananah Ramo Nama Visheshajnah Sreshtah Sarvadhanushmatam Tasya Satya Abhisantasya
वृद्धस्य वचनात्पितुः सभार्य सहज भ्रात्रा वीरः प्रव्राजितो वनम् जय जय राम सीताराम जय जय राम सीताराम जय जय राम सीताराम जय जय राम सीताराम तदतु अवशवह्यत जानकी रावणेन तु वञ्चयित्वा वने रामं मृगरूपेण मायया समार्गमाणस्तां देवी रामः सीता अनिन्दिताम् आससादवने मित्रं सुग्रीवं नाम वानरम् अहं सम्पादि वचन क्षतयोजनमायतम् अस्या हेतो विशालाक्ष्य सागरं वेगवान् कुतः यथा रूपां यथा वर्णं यथा लक्ष्मीं च निश्चिताम् अस्रौषं राघवस्याहं सायियम् आसादिता मया जय जय राम सीताराम जय जय राम सीताराम जय जय राम सीताराम जय जय राम सीताराम अहं रामस्य सन्देशा देवी दूतास्तव आगतः अहं रामस्य सन्देशा देवी दूतास्तव आगतः वैदेही कुशली रामः त्वां च कौशलमब्रवीत् अहं सुग्रीव सचिवो हनुमानाम वानरः प्रविष्टो नगति लङ्कां लङ्कयित्वा
Having won Sita's trust, Hanuman later gives the signet ring given by Rama and also tells her of Lord Rama's grief and his steadfast love for her.
Vanaroham Mahabhago Duto Ramasya Bhimatah रामनामाङ्गितं चेदं पश्य देव्यङ्गुलीयकम् गृहीत्वा प्रेक्षमाणास भर्तुः करविभूषणम् भर्तारम् इव सम्प्राप्ता जानकी मुदिता भवत् स देवि नित्यं परितप्यमानः त्वां येव सीतेति अभिभाषमाणः धृतव्रतो राजसुतो महात्मा तव एव लाभाय
O Mother Sita, mount on my back. I will quickly unite you with Lord Rama.
Pushtamaroha Bedevi Mangvikam Chaswashobhane Yogam Anvicharamena Shashakena Ivarohini Meru Mandara ಸಂಕಾಶೋ ಬಬೌ ದೀಪ್ತ ಅನಲ ಪ್ರಭ ಅಗ್ರತೋ ವ್ಯವದಸ್ಯೇ ಚ ಸೀತಾಯ ವಾನರೋತ್ತಮ
As a devoted wife, I cannot touch the body of another other than my Rama. It is only appropriate that Rama kills Ravana and takes me away along with him.
O blemishless mother, then please give a token of remembrance which Lord Rama can recognize.
Tato vastragadam muktva divyam ಚೂಡಾಮಣಿಂ ಶುಭಂ ಪ್ರದೇಯ ರಾಘವಾಯ ಇತಿ ಸೀತಾ ಹನುಮತೇ ದದೌ
O valiant Hanuman, I will hold my life only for a month. Tell Rama my plight. May your return journey be auspicious.
Having received the blessings from Mother Sita, Hanuman plans his strategy to ascertain the strength of Ravana's army. To draw the attention of the demons, Hanuman destroys the Ashokavana and kills the ministers, allowing himself to be tied by Ravana's son Indrajit. Hanuman burns Lanka with his tail set on fire by Ravana as a punishment.
Thank you.
served my husband well, if I have observed austerities properly, and if I have exclusive love and devotion to Rama, may thou protect and not affect Hanuman.
Knowing that Sita has remained unaffected in the burning of Lanka, Hanuman once again offers his salutations to Mother Sita and takes a return leap.
Salilanga Ishurbhimam Salilam Ravana Navam Salilanga Ishurbhimam Salilam Ravana Navam Kallolas Palavela Antamutpavaradna Bokarihi Drishta Sita Hanumanstu Gurun Vridhan Jambavar Pramukham Tada Kumara Mangadam Chaiva Sovandata Mahakabihi Sadabhyam Pujita Pujya Kapibhischa Prasaditah Drishta Sita Iti Vikranta Sankshepena Nyavedayat Niriga Niriga
Thank you.
ಪ್ರಣಮ್ಯ ಶಿರಸಾದೇವ್ಯೈ ಸೀತಾಯೈ ತಾಂ ದಿಶಂ ಪ್ರತಿ ಉವಾಚ ವಾಕ್ಯಂ ವಾಕ್ಯಜ್ಞಃ ಸೀತಾಯಾ ದರ್ಶನಂ ಯಥಾ ತೌ ಜಾತಾ ಶ್ವಾಸೌ ರಾಜಪುತ್ರೌ ವಿದಿತ್ವಾ ತಚಾಭಿಜ್ಞಾನಂ ರಾಘವಾಯ ಪ್ರದಾಯ ದೇವ್ಯಾಚ ಆಖ್ಯಾತಂ ಸರ್ವಮೇವಾನು ಪೂರ್ವ್ಯಾತ್ ವಾಚಾ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣಂ ವಾಚಾ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣಂ ವಾಯುಪುತ್ರಃ ಶಶಂಸ. ಏವ ಮುಕ್ತೋ ಹನುಮತ ರಾಮೋ ದಶರಥಾತ್ಮಜಃ ತಂ ಮಣಿಂ ಹೃದಯೇ ಕೃತ್ವಾ ಪ್ರರುರೋದ ಸ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಣಃ ಪ್ರರುರೋದ ಸ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಣಃ
Lord Rama, in spite of his grief, is overjoyed with Hanuman's remarkable accomplishment. In that sorrowful moment, what Lord Rama could call his own was only his unreserved embrace to Hanuman.
Sritva hanumato vakyam yathavada abhibhashitam ರಾಮಃ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಸಮಾಯುಕ್ತೋ ವಾಕ್ಯಮುತ್ತರಂ ಅಬ್ರವೀತ್ ಕೃತಂ ಹನುಮತಾ ಕಾರ್ಯಂ ಸುಮಹದ್ಭುವಿ ದುರ್ಲಭಂ ಮನಸಾಪಿ ಯದನ್ಯೇನ ನ ಶಕ್ಯಂ ಧರಣೀತಲೇ ಅಹಂ ಚ ರಘುವಂಶಶ್ಚ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಣಶ್ಚ ಮಹಾಬಲಃ ವೈದೇಹ್ಯ ದರ್ಶನೇನಾದ್ಯ ಧರ್ಮತಃ ಪರಿರಕ್ಷಿತ ಇದಂತು ಮಮ ದೀನಸ್ಯ ಮನೋಭೂಯ ಪ್ರಕರ್ಷತಿ ಯದಿಹಾಸ್ಯ ಪ್ರಿಯಾಖ್ಯಾರ್ಪೂನ ಕೂರ್ಮಿ ಸದೃಶಂ ಪ್ರಿಯಂ ಏಷ ಸರ್ವಸ್ವಭೂತಸ್ತು ಪರಿಶ್ವಂಗೋ ಹನುಮತಃ ಮಯಾ ಕಾಲಮಿಮಂ ಪ್ರಾಪ್ಯ ದತ್ತಸ್ತಸ್ಯ ಮಹಾತ್ಮನಃ. ಇತ್ಯುಕ್ತ್ವಾ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಹೃಷ್ಟಾಂಗೋ ರಾಮಸ್ತಂ ಪರಿಶ್ವಜೆ ಹನುಮಂತಂ ಕೃತಾತ್ಮಾನಂ ಹನುಮಂತಂ ಕೃತಾತ್ಮಾನಂ ಕೃತವಾಕ್ಯಂ ಉಪಾಗತಂ ಹನುಮಂತಂ ಕೃತಾತ್ಮಾನಂ ಕೃತವಾಕ್ಯಂ ಉಪಾಗತಂ ಕೃತವಾಕ್ಯಂ ಉಪಾಗತಂ
credits, choreography, Pavitra Srinivasan, guidance, Natyacharyas, Srimati Shanta Dhananjayan and Sri V.P. Dhananjayan. Music composition for Sundarakandam and vocal, Sri Hari Prasad. Natuangam, Pavitra Srinivasan. Mridangam, Sri Vijay Raghavan. Violin, Sri Kalayarasan. Flute, Sri Shashidharan. Veena, Sri Ananta Narayanan. Keyboard, Sri Subramanian. Recording studio, Sound Sense Deluxe and Audio World. Sound engineers, Mr. Prem and Mr. Saravanan. Narration, Ms. K. Chandra, Siddharth Sridhar, Sri Sudarshan, Pavitra Srinivasan. Blessings, Gurudev, Pooja Sri Swami Dayananda Saraswati.
Buddhirbalam Yashodhairyam Nirbhayatvam Marogata Ajadhyam Vakpadutvam Cha Hanumat Smaranat Bhaved Buddhirbalam Yashodhairyam Nirbhayatvam Marogata Ajadhyam Vakpadutvam Cha Hanumat Smaranat Bhaved Buddhirbalam Yashodhairyam Nirbhayatvam Marogata Ajadhyam Vakpadutvam Cha Hanumat Smaranat Bhaved.